Hello, welcome back. So now we are going to study rules for drawing ray diagrams. Okay, now I am going to show the rules for convex lens. Same rules you use it for concave lens. Okay, so the first rule is ray of light parallel to the principal axis incident on the convex lens after reflection passes through focus. Okay, that is F2. Okay, so that is rule number one. Now using these rules, we are actually going to draw the ray diagram for various positions of the object. And so there are infinite number of rays of light. So which rays of light we are going to use? So we have selected these three rays. So first ray of light, which is parallel to the principal axis. Okay, so first I will draw the convex lens. I've said take certain distance on your compass and draw the lens. Okay, from the other side, take same distance and with the same distance, draw the arcs. Whatever extra arcs are there, rub them, and remember that you are supposed to draw thin lens only. Don't draw thick lens. Okay, so this is optical center. Now as I have said, same distance on both the sides. Okay, so I am taking 5 centimeters each. Okay, so 5, 5. So this is my F1, this is my 2F1. And here 5, 5. Always, we should never forget to plot this. If you are exact in this marking, you will never make mistakes with the ray diagrams. Okay, now, so first ray of light, that is parallel to the principal axis. Ray of light, parallel to the principal axis, incident on the convex lens, after refraction, passes through focus. Right, so it will go through this. So this is my first ray of light that I am going to use. Okay, so this is first rule. Rule number two. So I am rubbing this. I am just rubbing this ray. Okay, it's easy for me, so that no need for me to redraw the lens. It will save my time. Okay, now second rule. Now second ray of light that we are going to consider, that is the ray of light which passes through focus F1, incident on the convex lens, after refraction passes parallel to the principal axis. What is the second ray? Ray of light passing through F1, incident on the convex lens, after refraction goes parallel to the principal axis. Okay, so how it is? See here, like this. Can you see? Okay, now, so in this way, passing through principal focus, incident on the convex lens, after refraction goes parallel to the principal axis. Okay, so this is my second rule. Okay, second ray of light that I am going to consider. Okay, now third one. So before going for that, I'll just erase this. The third ray of light is that the ray of light which passes through optical center goes undeviated, because there is no refraction of light at that particular point. So if it is incident in this way, it will go undeviated in this way. Okay, and suppose if it is incident in this way, then it will be going in this way. You get it? So it goes undeviated through the optical center. Understood? Okay. Thank you.